We have a plan. We'll capture a river merchant's caravan and use their tugboat to infiltrate the bridge. But since the caravan isn't here yet, the colonel gave me the go-ahead to get the passenger carriage Katya told us about. To do that, I first need to go to the terminal and get Crest's railcar from there. It might be a good time to explore the surroundings.
Here! People! The fucker thinks we ain't gonna find his ass. Well, you know what that means. You just have to prove he's nothing but a little bitch with a bad case of wishful thinking. Don't you fret, little bitch. I'm already near you.
There's a bitch!
Down there! Look! Dumb fuck was hiding down there! I'll cut to the chase, Bratty! The bitch is hiding and I need his ass right here on the platter in five! I hope you catch my drift! There he is, that fucker!
Thank you. The fucker thinks we ain't gonna find his ass. Well, you know what that means.
Come out, you little bitch! They will kill you that way, don't hurt! Much!
You're fucking golden since you found a place to hide? Dream on, you motherfucker!
Hey, come out, you little bitch. That will kill you that way don't hurt much. Yourself, bitch, cause I'm gonna take my sweet, sweet time. Cut you up.
Thank you. sent us. It could also attract demons.
There are no demons around. Fool of a mother, sure did brainwash you, bless her poor soul. You know nothing of life. I wish you could have seen the life we had before. Walls of food, electricity, phone, a bike with a sidecar, dancing all night, all the booze you could drink, girls. Your father had it made before the war. Salantius, he was frequenting the mental clinic. Everybody knew.
The people were swayed by the temptation of electricity, and that was their undoing. For electricity is a sin. I will not denounce my Lord Father. I will not be lured by satanic contraptions, and will not leave the cloister of the faithful either. And you should think before saying things like...
Oh, damn! Who goes there?
Father! Father!